For people here in the Miami Valley, Live Doppler 2HD gives us a look at what we're facing this morning. Wet roads and pretty consistent rain.
Yeah, we've got steady rain throughout all of our counties. A few holes have showed up in our southwestern counties, down towards Butler County, Warren County. But they're not going to last. Even as you see that rain lighten up, it'll fill right back in. So have the umbrella handy throughout the whole morning. We've got the chance for rain in our area. Brookville has some heavier rainfall. It extends up into southern Dark County, southern Miami County, and the northwest or eastern portion of Preble County here. Some moderate rainfall running from Eaton to New Lebanon and into the downtown Dayton area. It really lightens up in Greene County, Fairborn to Xenia, just some light rain here and up towards the Springfield area too. But you can see how much rain is out there. It's been raining for a few hours now, and it's going to continue as it continues to lift from south to north across the Miami Valley. And you can see lightening up right now across the southwest, but more to the west that is going to continue to work in. As we take a wider view, we've got that center of low pressure west of us. So as this whole system works across Ohio, we'll stick with those rain chances fairly high through the morning. They'll drop a little bit going into the afternoon, but we still couldn't rule out an isolated shower even later in the day. And even if we don't see rain, we're expecting lots of clouds. It's 43 right now, but temperatures are rising this morning. And by noon, we're going to be up near 54. 3 o'clock temperature, 57 with a southwest breeze. A little breezy at times as we get up. We're right around the 15-mile-per-hour mark. A good chance of rain today. Of course, it's raining right now. By Saturday and Sunday, that rain chance drops off a bit, but we still will have the shot at seeing a spotty shower each day, and that will continue into early next week as we stay a little unsettled. It's 43, but it feels colder with that southeast breeze at 10. Our current wind chill is 37 and visibility is down to 4 miles. You can see some of that warmer air beginning to work into our southern counties. Springboro, Oxford at 47, it's 46 in Eaton. So that warm air will continue to spread north. And while we're in the low 40s in a lot of our area, we will climb through the mid and upper 40s as the morning goes on. Future track, 8 o'clock, still has some rain around, but shortly after 9, 10 o'clock, that will exit. And then again, that slight chance of a spotty shower developing this afternoon, but a lot of dry time today. We still couldn't rule out a shower tonight, and even into the weekend, that 30% chance of a few showers will continue both Saturday and Sunday. Today it's 57. After some morning rain, it'll be a cloudy, milder afternoon. And tonight we're going to drop down to 48 with a slight chance of a shower. Tomorrow we continue that rain chance with a high of 60. It's going to be a nice mild day. And even Sunday, with the rain chance dropping a little bit, temperatures have been bumped up. So 58 degrees, not bad at all. And Monday still in the low 50s, but there are signs we're going to turn colder as the week goes on. We've got a couple days in the 40s, and then by Thursday, a high of 38 with the chance for some scattered snow showers.